Hello, welcome to our YouTube channel, or welcome back if you're not new. Okay, welcome back if you're not new here. Today we are going to go through some of my favorite TikToks together. I have seen quite a few people do this and I think that it's so much fun to do. So let's go through them. I think that it could be fun. We're just gonna start from the top and work our way down.
Oh crap. Well, one of us is gonna have to change.
These ones crack me up every single time. It literally does not matter. Every single time I see one of these, like, I know that something's going to be hilarious, but it still gets me every single time.
Guys, what happened to all my chocolate covered strawberries?
I don't know. I didn't even know we had any.
No, you didn't.
What? Why are you looking at me? I didn't even know you came with those. Like, I'm not even hungry, like I'm skinny and we all know that, so I wouldn't even eat them. So it's like, I don't even know why you guys think that I would eat them. Are you calling me fat? Is that what this is? Because I'm not even hungry. You're not even hungry, I didn't eat the strawberry.
She was so committed to the bit. I have not seen a single person do it as well as she just did it. I mean, she killed that. That was hilarious.
Did you take my peanut butter again?
I feel like the fact that, like, whenever people make joke videos like this, I feel like the fact that they end up laughing at the end of it, like keeping the bloopers in, is it makes it so much funnier. I just eat it up. But like, do you understand the commitment that it takes to put peanut butter all over your face for a 7-second video? Literally killed it.
What's this? Because, and I know what you guys are gonna say, it's a chicken tender. No. No, it's not. Cut the cameras.
Dude, people's raw reactions caught on camera to anything, but especially being freaked out, is so funny because you never react how you think you're going to react, and it always ends up being like so much funnier than you're intending to be. I love it. I think it's hilarious.
It's me, America's.
Okay, this is obviously an ad, but I am personally obsessed with Parks and Rec. So this ad was just from the get-go. I was already obsessed because April, obviously, but just wait.
Sweetheart, I just love having a blast. A Mountain Dew Baja Blast. Kids party, having a blast. Stuck in an elevator, having a blast. Winning, losing, having a phobia already. Blast. I can have a blast anytime, anywhere.
And with anyone?
Yes, that is how you do ads. Dude, again, the reaction thing, that is peak humor to me. Reactions are peak humor to me. And Jake Shane, there's no one better. His reactions are so funny every time. But the fact that you can see Sophia Richie and her husband in the background makes it even funnier. You're getting like three people's raw reactions.
Is it cold?
We'll find out.
Just completely missed.
There you go. He missed.
Look at her husband in the background. Just watch.
We'll find out.
He gives him no fun.
Just completely missed.
He missed.
I think it's hilarious. Jake, like, whenever something happens to him, he's just like, I think it's hilarious.
We've been on farmers only, Doc.
Oh my god. Okay. As someone from the South, I love hearing people imitate Southern accents. I think that it's so funny because there are a lot of people in the South. I don't know if they're like upset that they didn't get to learn a Southern accent or something, but a lot of people in the South will try to like lay on the Southern twang, if you will, sometimes like in front of certain people. But hearing people intentionally try and mimic a Southern accent is hilarious to me because my grandfather has the most redneck accent I've ever heard in my life from anyone. And so to hear people try and mimic it, I eat it up.
We met on FarmersOnly.com. Of course, I saw her right when I saw she was from Tuscaloosa, Alabama.
Of course, we eat some mac and cheese. No, bro, what is it?
She said, this is a mac and cheese.
We are from John I. Come. Of course, we eat mashed potatoes.
What?
Mashed potatoes.
Been on FarmersOnly.com. Of course, I got us cracking crock and boots. Cowboy crock boots.
We ain't FarmersOnly.com. Of course, this is my favorite song. Oh, everybody!
Just listen to what she starts singing. All of my friends and family who watch my videos, please listen to, I'm assuming, the most Southern song that they could think of.
I belong West Virginia, mountain mama.
That cracks me up. I love seeing, like, people, seeing people's interpretations of the South. It's hilarious. I love it. I'll keep doing it, please. Okay, I have a really good memory, and I have three older siblings and two younger siblings, but I have a really good memory, and my boyfriend talks about it all the time, or like when me and my friends are in conversation and people are like, oh, I forgot what I'm saying. I'm always one that's like, oh, you were saying this. So I remember a lot of things, and I'll bring up something from me and my sibling's childhood that I think is either sad or funny or just a memory, and they never remember, especially my younger sister. She never remembers. And I know you're like, well, she was younger at the time. No, we're only a year and 2 weeks apart. So I thought this was hilarious. I think it's so funny. This TikTok took me so off guard. Okay, I was not ready. So it says, things Roxy has ate and survived. Y'all are not, I promise you're not ready. An entire pack of cigarettes. This dog ate an entire pack of cigarettes. A pillowcase filled with Halloween candy. She was pooping out candy intact. This dog put a whole new meaning on a stomach of steel, okay? My chili's enchiladas. Every type of chocolate. A dozen tamales. Her own throw up. A dead baby bunny. She threw up maggots. How is this dog alive? 3 pounds of raw meat. 2 pounds of raw bacon. In this photo, she did eat. Okay. This little girl is going to be the president of the United States. And I signed my name on that declaration.
I know you're not picking me up no more. I'm about to listen. Do you not know what early means? I said early, not late.
Listen, I was stuck on the
car. I don't care.
I was stuck on I was stuck on a cow.
No.
Tuss, really?
No, I don't want to hear. Oh, okay. Yeah. You stuck on a cow. Yeah.
Bro, I will be that mother one day. How she like can't help but laugh. Like all that she can do is laugh. That'll be me. I tell my sister-in-law all the time because my sister-in-law and niece come over a lot. And my niece will do something that she knows she's not supposed to. And guess who'll be trying to like punish her for it or like discipline her for it or whatever. Bro, I can't not lie. I have to hide my whole face every single time because I think it's so, I don't know why, but I would be this mother. I would just be cracking up. That one is horrible, okay? That I feel that though, but these crack me up big time. Again, I think my sense of humor is just reactions because I think they're so funny. Let's do it again, but zoomed in on him. You ready? And listen to his little giggle at the end. Okay, this is for the Grey's Anatomy stans. Okay, I am Owen Hunt's biggest hater. Biggest hater. I cannot stand Owen Hunt. And I've talked to my friends about this, and I cannot rewatch Grey's Anatomy once it gets to the part where Owen Hunt is present, simply because if I hear one more person say, oh, he cheated, but he's a good man. He's a good man. Owen Hunt is not a good man. Okay? Owen Hunt single-handedly destroyed Grey's Anatomy from the beginning that he showed up. Anyways, this is one of those card declines at therapy. So it's for the Grey's Anatomy characters. It says card declines at therapy, so they bring in Owen Hunt. Card declines at therapy, so they bring in Owen Hunt, but it's Amelia. And then Teddy. And then the sister. And then the other, I forget these people's names, and then his first fiance. It cracks me up.
Oh, crap. Well, one of us is gonna have to change.
Santina is a mastermind. She never misses. She never misses.
Okay, I'm your server at a restaurant.
And I don't know you.
I'm not Katie.
Okay.
Hi, what can I get for you?
Could I have water, please?
What's with all the excitement and the staring in my soul? Her soul. Okay, Rio. Rio.
Look at his face.
Hey, what can I get for you?
A water. Please.
You don't need to look at her like that and tilt your head. You're not a puppy dog. Okay. Hey, what can I get for you?
Can I have a water?
So now you're gonna be an asshole and be a real?
No, look, that's a picture of me and my girlfriend.
What?
Okay, good job. What else?
I'm okay for now. Thanks.
Okay. Let's go.
Katie and Cody crack me up. I love Katie so much. I thought this was hilarious. He said, no, I'm just looking at a picture of my girlfriend. And she was like, oh. Okay. Good. The walk away is everything. Do you hear me? The walk away is everything in this. Obviously, the other two parts are funny, but the way she walks away is so real, but so funny.
Seriously.
That's so funny.
He's pissed at the eyes. He said, let me in there. I love dogs. Okay, this is a personal message for my sister. Okay.
Hello.
Home, the things that you lied about, even pertaining to your mom.
I love it. This is so real because sometimes I genuinely feel like men have no awareness. So if they think that they're enjoying something, they think that you two are enjoying it until you are openly saying like, hey, I hate this. So this cracks me up because it says, watch me make it to my wit's end after my husband convinced me to ski a double back. And listen to what her husband says at the end.
Fucking great.
I'm crying.
I'm crying is so real, bruh. Oh my god, I think it's so hilarious.
This part of my life.
Please listen to the audio of this video, okay? It says this is why I stopped trying to be aesthetic. Listen to the audio of this video and watch this woman try and hold up the lamp post.
It's called peace.
time is called peace. And she, and watch, she just stares at this car. She's like, please help me.
That's part of my life.
I would, what do you do when that happens? Say you, this happened to you. What would you do? What do you do? I don't under, what would you do? Call the city? This is so real. Okay, this is so real. It says, if I ever won the lottery, I wouldn't tell anyone, but there would be signs. Therapy, dentist, doctors, and the the eye doctor. This, so real. You should, this girl is so real for this.
No, but yeah, we should.
These people, and I know there's the other girl and she does great, but these people, the Kardashian impressions are untouchable. These, what they hold in their hands, they're so funny.
Totally go to Cabo.
Cabo, yeah.
Just like take the plane there.
I love that idea.
I went there for a week, one day. Loved it.
The background music.
What?
I went there for a week, one day.
That makes no sense.
I went there for a week.
But you went there for a week.
No, I so did. I went there for a week.
You didn't just go for a day.
I know.
So you, but, okay.
It was so fun. We should totally spend like a week there one day or something.
The music that they put over this is the funniest part. The sound effects and the music. And how do they do it so perfectly? Like, they are able to mimic the Kardashian, like, faces and accents and verbiage so well.
You can't go there for a week and also just for one day.
So I can do whatever I want. Any day that I want to and any week that I want to, because I work and I stand on business.
You have no class and no
degree. The next week that I spend a month there, you're not coming.
You are just so gargantuan.
I just spend a week here for a day.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Thank you for saying that.
They're smiling at each other, bro. I can't. I think it's hilarious.
Oh, crap. But one of us is gonna...
Dude, I wanted to force my little brother to do this so badly. Oh my god. Okay, I'm obsessed with Swedish candy. I need to try Swedish candy, but it's so expensive to order it online, but I need it. These bubs are what they're called. Nobody can describe the texture correctly, and I need to know for myself.
Trying the summer bag, which is a mix.
Thank you guys so much for watching them with me. I had a great time. I hope you had a great time. And if you like this video, just let me know and we can do some more of them. I have a lot of funny TikToks, but I also thought it might be funny to get my sister over here and we can go through the ones that we've sent to each other and have to explain them. So just let me know what you want to see. But thank you so much for watching. I wanted to remind you that my podcast is now out and I have the intro episode and the first episode up. The first episode is called Modern Christianity. So go check it out. It's Carolina Girl Podcast on all socials. I have Instagram, TikTok, YouTube, and then it's available on Apple, Spotify, Amazon, and YouTube. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk with you very soon. Goodbye.